Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, guys. So today we are going to be talking about the YouTubers in Sierra Leone, guys. Like top 10 YouTubers in Sierra Leone. We're going to be discussing about their videos, the month they joined YouTube, their highest views, their total number of uploads on YouTube, and so many more, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, as you get into the video, do not forget to like, subscribe, turn on your post notification, and comment down below, guys. Thank you. So we are going to start talking about the 10 YouTubers, the top 10 YouTubers in Sierra Leone. The number one highest viewed video on YouTube in Sierra Leone is the Burning Star. The title of the YouTube video and the YouTube channel is the Burning Star, and this channel was created on the 7th of April 2015, and from then till now the channels have had 13.03 million views and it has 47.60k total subscribers. Then the second one we're going to be talking about is 232 connects. Began, like, the channel started functioning in the year 2012, 21st of April, and the channel has had 9.63 million views till date, and it has a total of 25.10k subscribers. So the third top channel in Sierra Leone is going to be the SN Radio. The SN Radio joined YouTube officially on the 20th of June 2015. Until date, they have made 1,347 posts and they have 5.1 million views and their total sub is 26.80k. So the fourth YouTube channel in the fourth top YouTube channel in Sierra Leone is the SLM TV, and this channel began in the year 2010, 16th February. Till date, they have no subscribers, funny right, but they have had 3.6 million views on YouTube. The fifth one is going to be the Black Pearl. This Black Pearl started officially on 16th of February 2017, and today they have had 3.2 million views and their number of subscribers are 40k. So we move on to the sixth top YouTube channel in Sierra Leone. We have the Mind by Two. Mind by Two started in the year 2012 on the 26th of September, and to date it has had 10.4k subscribers and it has 2.91 million views. Then moving on to the seventh one, we have J-Ark. J-Ark joined YouTube officially on 22nd March 2007 and it has been operating since then, and till date it has had 2.80 million views and it has 3.22k subscribers. The eighth one is the Karistai, which is tutorial on beading. Is like a channel opened to lecture guys and to make people understand how beads are made, and this particular channel in Sierra Leone has 2.15 million views and it has a total of 26.60k subscribers. We move on to the ninth top YouTube channel in Sierra Leone. We have Official Dallas Button. This is run by a single person. I think the previous one I've talking about, except the Carry Style, that tutorial on beading, I think the rest has been like a collaboration. Like, YouTube channel not owned by one individual, it has been like a TV and so on, but this particular one is owned by a person, and this person's name is Official Dallas Banter, and he opened his channel on the 22nd of January 2014. Till date, he has had 8.23k subscribers and he had 2.12 million views. So I'm going to be talking about the 10th YouTube channel, the 10th top YouTube channel in Sierra Leone, which is Official Mama Salon. So this Official Mama Salon operated fully on YouTube on the 20th of June 2012. And to date, they have had 1.95 million views and 40.60k subscribers, guys. So guys, we have come to the end of today's video. I hope you guys had fun, because I had so much fun telling you guys our top 10 YouTubers in Sierra Leone. Like, you guys know I've been talking about Sierra Leone for a very long time now, and we are coming to the close of this particular Sierra Leone presentation. So I'm so glad to tell you guys about the YouTubers, the functioning YouTubers in Sierra Leone, their number of views, their subscribers, and so many more. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please do not forget to like, do not forget to subscribe, don't forget to comment down below and turn on your post notifications so you get notified when I upload a video. Thank you so much guys for listening.